forests for all these, all farms and all agriculture and all the stuff we did. Well, they say, wait a minute, you did that, and you did very well. Why can't we do that and have land to farm so we can make more money? So what you have to have is a president who come along and say, okay, I'm going to organize the entire hemisphere and the rest of the world to say, look, we aren't going to pay you not to burn your forest for all of our sake and yours. And instead of, and there's a guy named Dick Lugar, used to be a senator from a neighboring state, a Republican, was a good friend of mine. He and I introduced the first bill that said, we will trade you debt for environment. If you don't cut down your forest, we will not charge you, we will not collect the money you owe us, because it benefits all of humanity if you keep those forests. So, what I would do, and I'm going to need your help when I do it, I'll bring you along with me, get the rest of the world to say, here's what we're going to do. We will pay Brazil $20 billion, not $2 billion, in the world, to not